A Utah judge has ruled the rape case of Nicholas Alaverdian will go to trial. During a hearing Thursday, the judge ruled there was enough evidence to constitute a jury trial. Alaverdian is the former Rhode Islander accused of faking his death and then fleeing the country in an attempt to avoid rape charges in Utah. He has gone by several aliases, including Arthur Knight and Nicholas Rossi. For the first time ever, his lawyer referred to him as Nicholas Rossi.